All right, hello everybody, and welcome to the Skyrim Special Edition, which was just released today, and I'm very excited to start playing it. Hopefully Bethesda's made some excellent additions and modifications, but I guess we'll see. For this playthrough, I've decided to play by the rules of a Skyrim roulette, which I recently saw on Reddit, and I'll show you the picture here. And I went through a new random number generator and I got these results. I'm going to be an orc vampire ranger, and my follower must also be an orc. The only rule I'm not going to follow is if I die after my first dragon is defeated, I have to delete. I'm not going to do that because I feel like playing. All right, let's jump right into the game and see what Bethesda has in store for us. Well, it certainly looks a little better. I don't know if it looks quite as good as Fallout 4, which still wasn't even that great looking of a game. But we'll see as we dive
Hey,
farther
you
into Skyrim.
are finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us, and that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
Yeah,
We're
you're right,
all
buddy.
Brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
No.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak. The true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. And they captured you. Oh gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're
going. Don't worry, they'll understand.
But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey.
Yeah, I'm innocent.
What village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir.
The lighting effects. I feel like the trees weren't in the screen before. It's looking pretty.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnerif, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor, and it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Damn elves. What are you looking at?
Jesus,
okay, thank
Helga.
God. You were freaking me out.
I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Well, I'm an orc, so I've always hated this.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house.
Oh, still can't see my feet and stuff. Or my body.
Why are we stopping?
Maybe
Why
one day, Bethesda.
End of the line.
Let's go.
I love how
so
much you can see
the
into the distance in Bethesda games,
us.
Though. That really is
Wait,
pretty
we're not
gorgeous.
Rebels.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We weren't with you. This is a mistake.
Come towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
Yeah, I didn't really like him.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Yeah, he's innocent. Don't worry, guys.
You're not gonna kill me!
Hey.
Watchers!
No!
Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
I am an orc. I am a stick with being a man. Green as hell. And I guess as a ranger, I should be a little scrawnier. Still wiry, little wiry complexion. I like this. I look pretty screwed up. I'm gonna be a little dirty, cause I'm a hunter. The dirt color. I don't know. That looks fine. Some scars. Get attacked by some wild beast. Lighting kind of sucks here. I can't even see this side of the face. I'm gonna stick with... I got slashed by some kind of beast. War paint. Oh. Ooh. Alright, that's looking pretty good. Some, I like the red. The red is pretty sweet. Alright, here. I'm cool with this nose, actually. I don't want to get too much into... I could be here for hours, so I'm just gonna go a little quicker. Maybe some, nice. Ooh. I like the red eyes. I feel like that'll match as well since I'm about to be a vampire. Brows, they look... We'll do this, whatever. Oh yeah. Those are some mean, mean teeth. Jump onto the hair. I feel like as a hunter, you want as little hair as possible, right? Doesn't get in your way. But in the movies, hunters always have the most glorious hair. Could go for the samurai look. We'll go for this right here. I only cut it when I'm defeated in battle. Facial hair. Gotta be a little scruffy. I'm gonna be out on the road a lot. I'm young. Still nice dark hair. Finish and name your character. I shall be Ragnar. Magnificent. Yes.
You from one of the strongholds, Orc. How did you end up here? Captain.
I don't know.
What should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list.
Can I go on
he
a run?
He goes to the block.
By orders, Captain.
What? You just kill people if you don't know who
we'll
they are?
We'll make sure your men's return to Orsenia. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Yeah, that's not good enough. Yo!
Ulfric Stormcloak,
Some here in Helden call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Are you smiling?
What was that?
It's nothing.
Yeah.
Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their
yes,
last
it was nothing.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling.
Yeah,
at me
he is totally smiling a little bit.
You say the same.
Ooh.
You imperial bastards! Oh.
Justice!
Death
poor
to
guy.
The Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the orc!
What?
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
This is bullshit. Why? Why? This is gross.
What in oblivion is
oh, yeah.
that?
Sentries, what do you see?
Dragon baby. Change some settings soon because my sensitivity is super low.
We need to move now up through the tower. Let's go.
I'll try, but I can't move. Oh god, the textures look slightly better, maybe. Oh god. Where am I going?
Hammond, you need to get over here! Now! Batagor, they're doing great! Torol!
Move, kid! Move, kid!
Everyone get back! Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy! I have to find General Tullius and join the defense!
God's guide.
Yep, he looks able. You're gonna trust this guy with a kid.
Stay close to the wall!
Which wall? Which wall? Oh god. Use this wall.
Quickly, follow me!
Oh sweet. Mages.
It's you and me, prisoner! Stay close!
You know, the Imperials did try to kill me, and I gotta say, that's a bit of a turnoff. Nah, I don't like them that much now. Alright, so I'm actually gonna, okay, quest journal, of course. Do a quick save. We'll go into settings. Yes, please. A little bit extra sensitivity. What do I need to do? Expert. That's what the roulette says. Expert. Yeah, I'm gonna have it auto-save as much as possible. or close to that. Alright, looking good. Display settings. Depth of field. I'll turn on general subtitles just in case the volume's too low for you guys. And how about some dialogue subtitles as well? Alright, let's see how this is.
We'll meet again.
It's a little better.
Sovngarde, brother.
Poor guy.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon. No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Thank you, Raylan.
There you go. You may as well take Gunyar's gear. He won't be.
Alright, I'll take all. Oh yeah. Alright, I'm supposed to be using light armor, so that's good. And I can use favorites,
all
right?
Right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings.
Let me, change a few controls here. Let's see here. Jump is space, sprint is alt. I like Q in this game as my sprint. And yeah, alt, just open my favorites.
I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah.
Why is alt not working to open my favorites? Did this not save as a favorite?
8.
There we go. 1. Alright, and I have to use one-handed weapons.
Damn, no way to open this from our side.
Come on, soldiers! Keep moving! Cover. Get this gate open!
Take that key. Can't wear any of this.
Maybe one of these is
here. I'm just not even gonna waste my time picking it up. I can wear this though. I'll take all of it. Alright, and I'm gonna stick with double swords. And this is all better than what I have, right? Plus 12, plus 7, and
pop that door. Let's go.
What do I have for magic? I got flames. I'll favorite that. And I got healing. Excellent. Berserker Rage. You take half damage and do double damage for 60 seconds.
Out of here.
That's pretty sweet. Alright, one. I'll do that as three.
Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
You got it, boss. They know. Oh yeah. Oh god, I attack so slow. I'm used to the perks that let me attack faster. Alright, let's see here. And we have all that armor.
See if you can find any potions. We'll need them.
healing. Ooh. I'll take some salt. Gotta get all the fat loot. Nice, some potions. More alchemy stuff. Yeah, because I do, according to the roulette, I do need to have a focus.
Let's get moving.
Let's. Weapons out, Rayloth.
Trolls. Hear that? Come on.
Oh boy. Steel dagger, torturer's hood. Will I look badass in that? Answer is yes.
No, I haven't seen him since the dragon showed up.
Actually, I just look like I can't see at all.
Wait a second.
Real great design there.
Looks like there's something in this cage.
Nah,
see if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold once we get out.
Alright. Yeah, I know how it's done.
With some picks.
Easy.
Might need that gold once we get out.
Yeah, but I get to keep running. Alright, this stuff sells pretty well, so I'm gonna keep it for myself. And that looks like all the loot we need. Yes, I want to read that book so I can move sparks. Excellent. Come on, Rayloth, let's go. Oh, crap. More. You gotta loot first. Oh, no, it's just the storm cloaks. I don't know how these skeletons have gold on them, but I'm happy they do. You coming, fellas? No? Just us?
Orders are to wait until General Tully is arrived.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to fall back!
They're right over there.
Just give the general some time.
Rayloth, you're just running in. Okay.
Imperial strongholds are open!
Oh, yeah. Oh, that was that move. Try to hit this. Oh, yeah. Oh, missed again. Yeah, yeah. Ow. Oh, yeah. This is my chance. Woo! Step in the fire! Jesus! That's why I did it. Oh, yeah. Get in there. Oh, yeah. Oh, you trying to hit this? Oh, yeah. Boom, baby. You up. And I will take that bow. I am specializing in archery. Let's take the arrows. Alright. So what do we got here? Two longbows. We'll equip the iron arrows. That. Alright. I'm ready, boys. Let's go.
Let's see where this goes.
Into a cave. Alright, I hear a bear. Alright. Next step. Find the fat loot. I don't think there's anything up there. But I'm pretty sure there's stuff in here. Skeleton with more gold. Potion. And sweet. Alright, and some more loot. I'll take it. You can just get rich by walking around in Skyrim. I wish that was the way in the real world. Oh, those are spiders. Oh yeah. Kill shot! I fucking hate spiders. I have a friend who literally couldn't even play this game because of the spiders. neat when they get the moves as well. I think there's a big one. Is there a big one? Oh, I knew it. Two of them. I don't remember that. Oh, yeah. Oh! They may have eight legs, but you hit one of them just right, that thing's dead. I agree. I'm just gonna take all this. For early on, oh yeah, some alchemy stuff. As I was saying, frostbite venom. Sells pretty decent for like an early thing that's easy to pick up. Alright, nothing up here. Oh, what about up here? There are at least more eggs. Don't tell me to hurry up, Raylov! Alright, I'm here. What are we looking at? What are we looking at? More loot? Skeletons of gold? Nope. Nothing up here.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. And watch where you step.
Nah, I'm gonna kill it. But you're gonna take all the hits. Bow.
Might take my supplies. Sneaking is overrated, eh?
Oh yeah. That's an actual lethal hit. Nice. And we can level up. Let's get some need. Coin first, thank you. Oh yeah. Alright, let's level up. And because we're playing on expert, I feel like health is super important. If I run into any magic users, it's gonna be bad. I love getting the archery up quickly. It's gonna be important. Alright, Raylov, let's go, baby. Anything else in here? Is there loot in any of these places? Doesn't look like it.
That looks like the way out. Going late.
Wait!
Look at Skyrim though, looking pretty good.
Gone for good this time. No way
yeah,
to know
there's
if
definitely more color now than there was in the original Skyrim.
Soon enough. Better clear out of here.
My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood.
Achievement unlocked. Alright. This definitely looks better than the original too. Wonderful. Alright. Well, we got through that first little tutorial area, and I think I'll stop for now, but I will definitely be playing more, maybe even later today. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.